Former Bachelorette star Clare Crawley is supposed to be getting married soon, but you will not believe what happened when she got home from a trip to Hawaii. Clare had left her wedding dress in her car, so she would not forget to take it to get the last alterations done as soon as she got home. Well, when she got home, she found out her car had been broken into and her dress was stolen.